Iran now has, I think, in everybody's estimation, a criminal for a president. The election was a sham. He was not elected, he was selected by the supreme leader. Raisi has the blood of 30,000 of your countrymen on his hands. He was one of four members of that infamous death commission that oversaw 30,000 executions in 1988. If we and the European nations start to deal with this person, then all we will do is strengthen that regime,